It's 6 in the morning, we still going strong, and we ran out of weed at about 2.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Stealthy Gamer Guy here, and I'm back with episode 4 of my Firewatch walkthrough. And in the last episode, we left off here because the video was getting too long. So, yeah, let's continue and try to find these teenagers. So, yeah, let's do it. But
I'm on top okay. of a natural bridge out here.
Really? Is it a complete arch?
No, I guess the bridge is out here. Still, I think I could jump this gap to get across the canyon.
Well, you're a regular Evel Knievel.
Oh, yeah, I'm saying. I'm wearing. All right, let's do this. 1, 2, 3. That wasn't as dramatic as I pictured it. All right, anyways, let's continue. Still can't find those girls.
I'm at that rock arch over the canyon. Still no sign of those girls.
Try hiking back to your tower. You might have a better vantage point from up there.
All right, 10-4. Let's do it. We're going back to the tower. We're going to find them little teenagers that destroyed our tower. And hopefully open up a can of whoop ass on their asses. All right, let's do this. All right, here we go. Climb. All right. I need this job. This dude gets a lot of exercise. All right. So, let's do this. And climb these. Climb, fat ass, climb. All right. This way. Alright. So we made it back up here. Now, I guess it's this way. Yes, it's this way. Alright. Go ahead and drop down. Alright, so. Alright, another box. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and eat this. Nom, 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 nom. Okay. Alright, now that we've had our granola bar, back to what I was doing originally. To the tower we go! Whoa! Fire!
I see a really thin plume of smoke.
Yeah, I see it too. A thin plume like this is either a new fire or a campfire.
Campfire? You think it's them?
I don't know, but we're about to find out.
It looks like it's to the southwest of me.
That's right. If you hike towards Five Mile Creek, that should put you in the neighborhood. Keep an eye on that smoke plume. Let me know if it's getting any larger.
All right. Alright, so we got to go this way. Run, fat ass, run! Get your exercise in for the day. Alright. Is there anywhere back here? Can we clear any of this out? No, we can't. Okay. Alright. Okay, so we know the smoke is that way. Okay, I'm gonna try this way. There should be a path back here somewhere we could take. I think I just found it. No, we can't go that way. Already been that way. Alright. Nope, not that way either. We can go this way though. Sweet. So we found the path. Now it's just finding the people who lit that fire. It's right there on the rocks. Yay. Finally. We found the girls. Hopefully. Hopefully we found the teenage girls. Alright. Go ahead and attach a rope. And go down there and see what that fire is about. And we're climbing down and we're rappelling down. Sweet. All right. So it's that way. Let's do this. Run. Run, Piggy, run. All right. Wonder if that's the right way to go. Do we keep going this way, or can we take that other hill down? Yeah. Where is the... There's the smoke right there. Am I going the right way? Probably not. Alright, so I think we're supposed to go down here. So I'm going to go ahead and attach a rope here. And go ahead and rappel down this little... whatever. Alright. Glad we didn't fall down that one. That one would hurt. Alright, so... we notice smoke is in this general direction, so if we just keep following this path, we might find the smoke. I mean the fire. Okay. Let's see. Getting nighttime, which isn't good because then I can't see the smoke in the forest. Oh well. Let's see. Keep walking this way.
Boy, for as dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here that's lush.
Oh, you must be talking about the Aspen Grove down there.
Yeah, I think that's where I am.
Those trees are actually one root organism. Did you know that?
Oh, wow. No, I didn't.
I didn't.
Yeah, they share their water as a colony that can live for hundreds of years, even through fire. Can you believe you're actually getting paid to learn all of these amazing things?
That's
also
awesome.
Also, by what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where we saw that smoke.
Right. So we just keep following the stream, and we'll make it to the fire.
It's a really nice waterfall down here. Given those girls love a skinny dipping, I bet they're nearby.
That's a really nice waterfall. Okay. What is this?
There's some cloth out here. It looks like it was torn from something.
Strange.
I'll keep looking around.
Alright, is there any way I can knock that down? No. Okay, we're going this way. Hopefully, we can, find this fire! Alright, so we found the fire, we found a campsite. Is it a girl's campsite? Yes, it is, because there's magazines, there's the what you call it?
These girls have a full case of beer left here, a full case.
You found them?
Yeah, but the thing is, their entire campsite is wrecked.
What happened?
Looks like it could have been a bear.
Honestly, it looks like it could have been a bear.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, I need to be honest with you. If I find a dead body out here, I'm going to be sick.
Well, don't yak. Just look around and let me know what you find.
Good. Stop
that
fire out.
Actually, you've got that camera, right? It might be a good idea to get a few snaps, just in case.
Yeah, all right. Good thinking.
All right, so we need to take a good picture. All right. All right, so we got some... good pictures here. Alright. And I'm looking forward to drinking this case of beer later. If I can take it. It won't let me pick it up. So looking forward to drinking that. Oh well. Alright. So I need to go ahead and grab my camera out. Ooh, something. Yeah. I agree. It could have been a bear. Alright. I'm going to put that away. And,
tent looks like it's been through the shredder, which would explain that scrap I found.
Yeah.
Done that. Like a bear or I don't know, it sounds crazy, but even a bull elk if it's off its rocker.
Whatever did it, did not hold back.
No, that is true.
Some of their clothes are all torn up.
That's not good.
You know, maybe I should take one of their sleeping bags as payback.
At this stage, take whatever you want.
TM4, can I take it? Let me pick it up, damn it. It won't let me pick the bag up. Oh well. Alright, so, we're done here. We found the campsite, no girls, everything's destroyed. Job well done, Bear. And we're going in a big circle. So this is the camp. Everything's good.
I'll take care of the fire.
That would be great, as always.
Ah, found my sheets!
Ha!
So they did break into your tower.
Looks like.
Let me have my sheets, you bitch! Pick them up! I can't pick my sheets up? Oh, you suck. I was cold last night, too. Alright. So can I run up here? Is this a path? No. Alright. So the tree's being burnt down. That's normal out in the wilderness. What else is out of place and don't look right? I'm gonna go back this way. Just because. Why not? Alright, so we got the waterfall. That's that. There's the camp over there. Do we need to start heading back? Not too sure. Alright, so I'm just gonna follow these birds. There's a lot of birds. Something must be dead. That's what I've heard every time you, if there's a lot of birds flying above a certain area, usually means there's something dead in that area. I don't know if that's true or not, but that's what I've always heard. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna go and follow the birds, down here. If I could get down there.
Hey, what's to the south of here?
Mexico? Is this some sort of riddle?
I just have a nice view to the south. You know, trees and mountains forever.
Well, eventually you'll wander into the area overseen by Chimney Rock Lookout, but that's probably an impossible hike in terms of terrain.
Okay. Alright, so we can't go that way. Where do we go? I mean, which way do we go, George? Which way do we go? Like, if you know what that was from. Alright, so we are headed back towards, I think, my tower. For now. I don't really think there was nothing back there we missed at the campsite. Got pictures of everything, and then there was really nothing to find, so yeah. Hopefully we can find out what went on back there at that camp. What destroyed everything. Maybe it was the stranger on the mountaintop. Alright, so we're gonna head back this way. Continue walking and take our rope and climb back up. Alright, so go ahead and climb this. Okay. Almost. We're almost there. Come on. Damn, you're slow. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna head back this way towards my camp. or not camp, but tower. Let's take north. North is always a good way to take. Hop over that. Keep going this way.
There's a critter out here.
Raccoon. Yeah, jackass.
I can't understand you.
Because I'm whispering.
Because you're whispering. Pears. Yes.
What the hell?
I'm doing a crossword and I figured out the theme. It's homonyms. Pears. The clue was couples peeling fruit. Anyway, hope you're having a good afternoon.
Yeah. Well, you scared my friend away. I don't like you anymore. You scared our raccoon friend away. Alright, so we've been here before. Let's see. Okay, that's where we were. Going back this way. Why not? Climb over. Come on. Really? Thank you. You're awesome. More bears. Their old campfire. Let's see. This should be the lake. There's nothing here though. So good. At least I know where I am now and I can get back to my tower and see if anything's happened to my tower since I've been gone. Alright. I will get back to you guys when I am back at the tower. Alright, I'm back. Not quite back yet, but I mean, okay. Let's see what,
I'm down in Thunder Canyon. I'm not seeing that smoke anymore.
Oh, it's still burning away. Try heading west from where you are. If you loop past the lake, there should be a trail that'll take you further south.
Thanks, that helps.
Okay, so some reason we're going backwards. We were supposed to come down here first and then find the campsite, but I took a different direction and found it first anyways. So, hopefully we found everything at that campsite. Hopefully we didn't miss anything, because I really don't feel like going all the way back there, because I fucked up. Alright, so, let's go back in the cave and let's head back. Alright, so here we go. I'm going to go ahead and climb up here and get back to the tower. I will see you then. Alright, I'm back finally. So, let's continue. Let's go to upstairs and see if there is anything, any clues to lead us to our next objective. Alright, so let's go here. Let's go ahead. Really hope I was not supposed to find something back there at that camp spot. Alright, nothing's changed here. Alright, so what I think I'm going to do is I think I'm going to end this episode here for now. And we'll continue hunting for the girls in the next episode. Out there, alright. I hope nothing happened to them. But then again, they were raised in hell out there, so no telling what could happen. But if you enjoyed this episode, give it a big thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And as always, guys, stay stealthy, and I will see you in episode 5. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me.